In this video, we will guide you on how contact sharing can be done through ContactBook. First of all, let us brief you on ContactBook. It is a contact sharing application that automates the process of sharing your Gmail contacts with Gmail users and G Suite team members and manages shared contacts easily. All right, let's get started. Firstly, create and manage your contacts in different label on Google Contacts. For this, you will have to log in into your Google Contacts and in the left panel, choose to create a label. For example, here we create a label for college friends. Now go to contacts and add all the contacts of your college friends in that label. You can also assign multiple labels to a single contact. Once you are done with creating labels and assigning contacts, you can now switch to ContactBook interface. Click on the Sync button. It will fetch all the labels and their contacts from Google Contacts to ContactBook. You will be notified once the sync is completed. Sync completed. Now you will be able to see all labels and contacts in ContactBook interface. The label of college friends which we created just now is also visible. Now, to share this label with multiple Gmail users, click on that label. And then, click on Share with Users button on the right side of the panel. Now fill in the email address of the Gmail users with whom you wish to share contacts. Now click on the Share button. All the contacts within that label are now shared with those users. They can find them in their Google Contacts. It will also be visible in all the devices they are using with the same email address. Here we have logged in with one of the shared user email address and we click on the sync button. After syncing, the label of the college friends which we shared right now is visible. That's it. This is how you can easily manage and share Google contacts with Gmail users through ContactBook. Thank you for watching this, and for more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel.